Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the Onn Android TV bug when it shows the message on the screen, get ready for the next generation of Onn Android bug. Okay, all you need to do just press the detail and then the TV bug will checking for the update system, and now it's ready for the update. Just press restart now, and after that the TV bug we are restarting. So that mistake a lot is the when the update system available, it will show up on the screen. So if you don't update it, the message will always alert on the screen. So I suggest to just follow this instruction, and after it installing the new system update, and then you will can use your Android TV box as the normal with the new system update. Okay, now I speed up the video 4 times faster, and then we just wait together until the system update is complete. Okay, now the TV is restarting. Android TV. Okay, now after it get back, you will see the message is disappear now, and we can use it as normally and just wait a minute. The TV box will ask you to reconnect your remote control. Just do as the instruction, press the these two buttons together. Okay, home and back button together, and now it will reconnect to the TV until you can see this success connect successfully and release the button. And now you are done and your TV is get back to work as the normal using. Okay, and I hope you got the point. When you get this message alert on your Onn Android TV box, it's just the request for the update new software version. And now, thanks for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.